Yeah, back once again, Trey, with another Fish Out of Water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for. The music.
When you get right down to it, isn't this moment what it's all about, girl? And when you get right down to it, this moment says everything. And when you get right down to it, doesn't all the hurt you ever felt disappear? Holding you and touching you, girl, I know that this magic just can't last forever. But then, when you get right down to it, don't you want to relive this moment?
Rocking with Ronnie right now. Ronnie's vocals are the shit, yo. Like, he can sing his ass off. He goes from that timid, smooth vocal tone to the powerful, mighty vocals so seamlessly. It catches you off guard. Well, catches me. People who probably familiar with his work, probably nothing new to them. This is what he does. But for me, this is my first time hearing his work. So the way he can go through his pitch control so effortless, so seamlessly, and he always has a good brass section working with him. His drummer is added again, got some fire background vocals. Super fire again, man. Two for Ronnie. Ronnie is impressive.